Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. I am your girl Stella Tamsin. So we've never done sports on this channel, but this should be fun. This is Larry Bird, like his ultimate mixtape. And I think he's a no, I think I know he's a basketballer. So let's watch and enjoy. Guys, please don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel and my second channel. Links are all down below. And if you'd like to see me react to more stuff or stuff of your preference, just send a link to my Buy Me a Coffee account. And to activate that, you have to buy me a cup of coffee, which is $5. Or you can subscribe to my Patreon. Links are all down below. Without wasting too much time, let's watch and enjoy.
Ladies and gentlemen, Larry Bird.
Larry Bird is one of the biggest trash talkers ever. Larry was.
Oh wow, those passes are wild.
First layup for two.
Ooh, did you see that pass? Wow. Oh, that was cool. That was so suave. Oh, did you say he confused that guy?
And Larry say, I'm gonna get it red here, Edge, and I'm gonna shoot it in your face.
Wow.
Just absolutely unbelievable. Dominique guarded him, Cliff guarded him, Antoine Carr guarded him.
He makes it seem so easy. And I know basketball is not easy because I played once and I played throughout high school. I'm not a big fan. It exerts too much energy. Keeps me breathless. Wow. Like
60 points.
He would do a head fake.
It's how he confuses people. It's yeah, like they're like where, like nah, this is too cool. He just makes the rest of them just stupid. That's just crazy. Wow.
His body was behind the basket and he released that left hand shot.
Oh! The synchronicity between him and his team is the passes. I'm just. That is what you call team work, like team work. It's like they have one brain.
A little upset.
He looks at the bench and says, hey guys, when I come back after timeout, I'm gonna go right to the same spot.
Yes. It's like he he's one with the ball and one with his teammates. Like, it's just... What? I'm just mind blown. Like, I'm mind blown. How? How does... Like, it's just... He's flexible. How? Because he doesn't even look to see which team, like, how to explain this? He doesn't look to see, like, which team member he's passing to, but they know, like, okay, it's coming to me. Like, how? He's just like, I'm facing them, I'm passing to you. This is crazy.
Bird hadn't quit.
Now there's a steal by Bird. Underneath the DJ, lays it in. Right up, 1 second left. What a play.
Oh my days. Wow, even at that, he still passed.
Larry Bird plays hurt.
Let me just close my mouth before a fly flies in. How does he do that? It's like every shot goes straight into the basket. Any basketball fan watching this, tell me, has anyone, like, been able to top him? Wow. This is crazy, man. Wow. Like, goals upon goals upon goals. This is crazy. Okay, after this, I think I need to start watching basketball because this is crazy. This is how people are moving. You guys, I'm like, this is just crazy. This is just
to greatest basketball player ever.
Wow.
I dedicate my life to basketball. I dedicated my life
see.
To Boston Celtics. My career is officially over.
Oh. Wow. Oh my days. Oh, since baby boy. Oh my word. That I was just completely mesmerized, completely taken aback, like completely shocked, shooked, shaken. Use all the adjectives. Man, that was, let me just be sure this mic is, because okay, we're still on. That was just crazy good. It's the way he moves. It's the way his team knows him. He knows the team. It's like he's one with the ball. It's like Xena Warrior Princess, her chakra, how he always comes back to her. Like, that's how he felt with the ball. It's like the ball was just eager to be back to him. Like, what? That was insane. That was crazy, man. That was just... Like, and the part that made me like amazes me is how like the other players, the other team, they didn't even know where the ball was going. So long as he had the ball, like they didn't know what his next move was. It's like how to confuse your enemy 101. It's like, oh, he's gonna throw it there, and then all of them move to that side, but then the ball is completely in the opposite direction. That was crazy. That was insane. I enjoyed every piece of that video. Mind blowing, fire. Like, that was just fire. What? All right, you guys, we're doing this review. Please don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time with another video. And if you'd like to see me react to more stuff like this, please just drop the links on Buy Me a Coffee. A cup of coffee equals a recommendation, and you get a shout out as well. All right, you guys, thank you so much, and I'll see you guys next time with another video.